Hello, this is Eric at Really Right Stuff, and today I'm going to be talking about our TQC-14, our tripod that's specifically designed for travel and backpacking. The TQC-14 is our smallest and lightest weight tripod, though it still has a very robust 25-pound load capacity. That means it can still handle medium-sized DSLR camera setups, but it's, of course, ideal for smaller mirrorless camera systems or any other situation in which weight savings is a high priority. The TQC-14 is a four-leg section tripod. Because it has four leg sections, it's able to collapse down to a very minimal 17.7 inches. That collapse length fits in nearly every international carry-on sized luggage. It also very easily can be strapped on the outside of a technical day bag or backpack. The TQC-14 with the column collapsed has a maximum extended height of 47.6 inches. Now this can comfortably accommodate users up to 5 foot. If the column is fully extended, however, the maximum height goes all the way up to 58 inches, and this can comfortably accommodate users up to 6 foot. Now, with the column fully extended, you are going to have the least stability possible, because with any tripod, no matter the manufacturer, the most robust or stable position is going to be right at the apex of the tripod. But in some situations when the extra height is essential, you do have a full 12 inches of height adjustment with just the quick column alone. The TQC-14 features a male threaded 3/8/16 stud. This will work with the industry standard 3/8/16 threaded female socket on any of our ball heads and gimbal heads, as well as a number of other photographic manufacturers' tripod heads. Like all of our other carbon fiber tripods, the TQC-14 features a three-position ratcheting angle stop. The angle stop has the feature set that when it's engaged, you can articulate the leg all the way up to its highest position. The angle stop will then engage, and it will then ratchet to each of the subsequent settings. Of course, you can always still engage the ratcheting angle stop manually by pressing it back in before it's engaged itself. The TQC-14 is our only carbon fiber tripod that features a integrated quick column with a very intuitive and ergonomic wingnut style locking control. The quick column itself can be completely removed by loosening the weight hook at the bottom of the quick column. It simply threads into a custom threading. Once unthreaded, you can extend the column or tube completely out of the quick column apex. And if you loosen the set screws in the platform, you can actually remove the platform and re-thread that into this upper section of the weight hook. Just the two pieces combined will give you a very minimal profile and allows you to fully splay the TQC-14 tripod legs to get as low to the ground as possible. So in summary, the TQC-14 really is our default recommendation for any photographer looking for an extremely lightweight and portable tripod support system that is still capable of handling mid-sized DSLR camera systems. The TQC-14 comes in at $850 and is extremely well priced for its capabilities. I hope this video has been helpful. If you still have any questions, do feel free to give us a call. This is Eric at Really Right Stuff, thanking you for watching.